Addressing the gathering, Sang Ma said that the new Department of Tourism and Travel Management would bring in transformative changes in the year to come. He said that this would also generate optimism and hope among the youth and efficiently contribute to the growth and prosperity of the state. Meanwhile, adding that tourism was the most inclusive sector that could blend with other sectors to create opportunities and products. Further, Sang Ma pointing out the importance of tourism stated that education and tourism were the most viable and sustainable sector and there was a need to promote entrepreneurial courses among the students. Sang Ma believes that this new department will create new entrepreneurs for the future generation. Dr. Sang Ma also said that the courses in college should mold and equip a student to become job provider and not job seeker. Further, Dr. Sang Ma added that education could create opportunity and also brand build the state as destination for education. Meanwhile, adding that education and health sector blend with tourism could be a game changer for the state. Principal of the college, Dr. C. Masar, in her welcome note informed that the college had certificates and diploma courses in tourism since 2008. However, the degree courses is been introduced from the current year with the objective of connecting the rural with the urban education. With Wabangla Pongana, APM, Shillong.